light of the world, you step down into darkness. Open my eyes, let me see beauty that made this heart adore you. Hope of a life spent with you. Here I am to worship, here I am to bow down, here I am to say that you're my God. You're all together lovely, all together worthy, all together wonderful to me. King of all days, oh so highly exalted, glorious in heaven above. Humbly you came to the earth you created, all for love's sake became born. Here I am to worship, here I am to bow down, here I am to say that you're my sin upon that cross. I'll never know how much it cost to see my sin.
I'm Mrs. Avon, and today, myself and Miss Fade have been given the important job of sharing today's worship with you. We hope you enjoyed the opening song by Tim Hughes, a Christian musician who writes some brilliant songs. Easter reminds us of new life, and what greater life than what Jesus gave for all of us. Jesus loved us so much that he died for each and every one of us. But remember, Jesus is alive and lives in each of us. We're now going to practice a song ready for Sunday's special worship. From Icing Pop, See Those Hands.
I don't deserve a love so real. It gave my heart away to heal.
Symbols of Easter. So we all know that Easter eggs are the biggest symbol of Easter, but this year it may not be so easy for people to go to the shops and get one, which got me thinking about other eggs that we may have in the house already and how they can be reminders this Easter that Jesus is with us always. The hard shell around a boiled egg protects the inside. God and Jesus are our protectors. They look after each and every one of us and keep us safely in their hands. A scrambled egg is all mixed up and can look quite messy. Our lives can sometimes be in a muddle, our heads full of things, and we may need some help to get things back on track. This reminds us that God and Jesus are there for us in difficult, messed up times and will help us to get through these times. Our next hymn reminds us of this. It's a really beautiful song, and I hope you'll sing it really loud so that your next door neighbours can hear you. It's called Lead Me Home Tonight.
Here.
For all of us, this Easter might not be quite what we hoped it was going to be. But whatever you're doing, whether you're having an Easter egg hunt, eating lots of chocolate, or playing some Easter games, know that God is with you and loves each and every one of us. Miss Fade is now going to share an Easter poem with you.
Green is for the palms that waved at him as he entered into Jerusalem. Purple is for the wine he poured and blessed before he faced his final test. Red is for the precious blood he shed from the crown of thorns placed on his head. Black is for the sky as he died on the cross, suffering to redeem our loss. Pink, yellow and orange for the dawn that morn, when the tomb was empty and hope was reborn. White is for the dazzling light that awed all who saw him arisen, Son of God.
There are, of course, other symbols associated with Easter. Many of you will be tucking into a hot cross bun, one of my favourites. These are traditionally eaten on Good Friday, when Jesus was crucified. Some of you might be familiar with a less well-known simnel cake. These have traditionally become part of our Easter celebrations. They often have 11 marzipan balls on the top, which represent the 11 disciples minus Judas. For today's prayer, we're going to remind ourselves that Easter is about new beginnings and that it's okay to make mistakes and start again. Jesus loves each and every one of us. Let's pray. Dear God, I know I'm not perfect. I know sometimes I forget to pray. I know sometimes I lose my temper, but thank you for loving me unconditionally and giving me another day to start over again. Amen.
So we're surely becoming to the end of our worship, but before we go, we have a few fun facts about Easter for you. So, fact number one, 90 million Easter eggs are sold every year. The Cadbury's factory in Birmingham makes 1.5 million cream eggs per day. The largest Easter egg hunt on record was in Florida and had 9,753 children looking for a massive 501,000 eggs. That's a lot of chocolate. And the most expensive egg to date was the Diamond Stella egg, which was made from diamonds and came in at a whopping £50,000. When it comes to eating a chocolate bunny, 76% of people bite off the ears first, 5% choose the feet for their first nibble, and 4% go for the tail. On average, each child in the UK receives 8.8 Easter eggs every year. This could easily double their recommended calorie intake for a whole week. 1 in 5 children has admitted to making themselves ill by eating too much chocolate. Wonder how many adults can say the same. Anyway, we're going to sing our next hymn now. It's a really upbeat tune, so I really hope that you'll stand on your feet and sing out in your best singing voices. And it's called Sing Out an Easter Song.
Jesus Christ, Son.
Well, I really hope you enjoyed that sing-along. That brings us to the end of today's worship, but we hope you've really enjoyed it. Just before we go, a reminder to send in your Easter pictures in preparation for Sunday's worship and to join us again on Friday for our next worship session. From myself and from Mrs. Avon, goodbye!